Hi everyone, this is Susan Walsh, and I'm just here to guide you today on another art journaling project. I'm choosing some colors so that I have like two kinds of green, and a quote I picked is, we are in this together, but everyone is different, and we are all doing the best we can. So I'm going to start today with a sheet of paper. If you decided to use a journal that has pretty thin pages, go ahead and glue two or three pages together to make a little sturdier page to hold up with your markers or your paint, whichever you're choosing to use. Basically, make one half of your paper similar to the other half of your paper. Mine, I'm going to draw a flower, and then I'm going to use, maybe I'll do pink and red, and then this half on the outside, and then the red, sort of symbolizing that we're all alike, but we're all a little bit different on how we feel about certain situations. Then I'm going to use my greens. Backgrounds can become anything you want. It becomes more interesting if you do a few areas of really dark. Just as more visually appealing to your eye to have a few more dark areas and a few lighter areas. You can make any kind of background to show some interest. And then we find a spot to put our words in. Then you can go back in and you can add little doodles if you want. Doesn't have to be neat. Doesn't have to be a great work of art. Just make it look similar, then color in the opposites. Here's the page for today. Thank you for watching. See you again.